Hobnose and Sheepy.
Hello.
Oh. Wine of the month, see? What's that? What is corks? Oh yeah, corky. Remember corky?
Yeah.
Wow, they're made out of cork. Isn't that neat? So something. Yeah, may use old corks to make something nice instead of just throwing them away like they would have. Oh yeah. I got a little shot. Hi Pooches. That looks like Rusty when he was a baby, doesn't it? Rusty. Wow, look at these teeth. Hey, there's more of the aqua teens. It looks like this. That's a different version of the aqua teens. There's a soda pop can over here.
Look, Goma.
Uh-huh.
And now is your favorite tuck and chicken.
I know if I can pick them up. Pit stop. Wow. There's a cactus. The Qdoba grill has a cacti on the top. Look like her hug cactus.
Yeah, she took a picture of it.
Did she? This one here?
Yeah.
So I already got
it. No commentary is on it.
Wow.
No idea where she's at, what she's up to, what she's doing.
Huh? Is
there stuff new too?
Wow, that sure looks new. This is the way. We didn't go up this far. We can check.
I remember, Boomer.
Uh-huh.
And black bell.
Oh. Wow, that is a really open looking guard tower type thing, isn't it?
Yeah,
I have. Wow, we weren't down here. I don't think we and you ever came down here.
Yeah, I think that goat like you.
Oh yeah, crazy Mocha. See what I'll film in the trash can. Mocha? Mocha Mocha?
Mocha Mocha.
And that's a goat. He has a weird arm. It's something morphic about his arm.
Yeah.
Off his pit, that goat. That's an unusual arm.
That may have an old glotch.
Oh yeah, it sure is. Wow. Well,
I had to finish off the caribou and grab a cup of there on the way out.
Really?
What the hell? I was hyped up on coffee. I had to be awake while I'm doing
my coffee. Wow. Hey, you'll bark as much as Shadow.
Yeah, his better than Shadow.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna go out to dinner with him tonight, right?
Yeah.
Unless we stay away.
Fries as big as your head.
Well, beer first.
Okay.
Well, I'm betting you're gonna say, oh, I don't wanna go. I'll see you when I get back.
I don't know. I think he liked that place before, but we'll see.
He would like that place. He liked that place
a lot. Wow. Hey, Boomer, black light neon too.
Yeah, I was filming a little bit of them. Are they real black light hops? Let me get a close up. Black light. Echo. This is office building, Hobnose. Okay. Are you really? Wow, you're going to get so much caffeine. You'll be okay, because some folks put a whole big shot of caffeine in.
I don't know. Maybe I just get another cup of the obsidian. This stuff.
Really? Really?
Yeah. Oh, there's obsidian.
You mean you're all done with it?
Yeah.
Wow, look at this unusual design for artwork here. Wow. Hey, they could never find coins in here, Hobnose. Whoa. I hope she... Was she gonna fall in?
Will Robinson?
Let's see what Hobnose is looking at.
They obviously don't throw pennies in there.
I know. You know, they would be lost in between all of these things. And it's not running.
Look, they made this warning on here. I can't quite make it out.
Okay, it says warning, use only one type of chlorine in this dispenser, or bromine, never mixed together.
Yeah.
Wow.
You know, I'm mixing acid in a base, I can't get out. Look at this, what
smell?
Are these smell good?
No.
They don't smell at all.
Okay, where are you going now?
They're like roses that don't...
Hey, PNC building. Look.
And it's a Quantum One building. Quantum
well,
energy.
Did
you ever see that movie, the TV show Quantum Leap?
No, actually, I never did. What's it about?
Is it? Man, he's in the future of craft, electrifies bombs.
Big fan.
Ricochet's a big fan of it. Quantum Jump.
Hey, boom,
what
I
kind of bomb?
A little halogen bulb.
Actually, I think that might be a sodium. See the tube of it? I think it's sodium, Hobnose. Probably
like.
Pennies.
Don't you like them?
What, my other ones?
Yeah.
I just couldn't find them.
They're right there by your kitchen.
Wow. Where did it call?
Kitchen next to the refrigerator.
Oh, where are they? I missed them. There's Hobnose, the classic move of contemplating a dumpster. Wow, look at back in here. This is beautiful in the south side.
How much film you got left?
All right, let me.